everyone. So let's get into the festive mood, into the Christmas mood. And I decided to make some videos about Christmas, some Vlogmas, some curiosity about Christmas, some Christmas presents guide and so on, and you'll see. So I decided to do Vlogmas for this year, which is, for the ones of you that I know, one video every day until the 24th of. So my first video for this Vlogmas is a letter to Santa, and I don't want to be talking about material things, or like, I want a purse, I want a new camera, I want a new pair of shoes, and so on. I think I'm just gonna start with what I hope and what I want for the next year. I don't want to talk about my resolutions for 2020, but just what I wish for. So my first the first things that I would love to be gifted for 2020, or for this last month of the 2019, it is to have new adventures. I like to travel, and I hope next year I can actually travel more. I hope that I can visit, I hope that I'll visit some new places, maybe a little bit far from home, and not just in Europe. I hope that I'll go out of Europe, and so that would be my top in the list. The second gift that I would ask for, it's for this channel to have success in the next like couple of years. Because I think I'm really putting myself into this time, and I want to, you know, I want my efforts to be paid off at some more. In general, I would love for my efforts to be gratified in every aspect of my life, which can sound really like cheesy and really obvious, but I just think that I'm now putting some really great efforts into my life to do very great things in my life. So I just hope that this will be a little bit you know, satisfying, and that would make me actually gratified. A gift that I would ask for is for me to try new things that I haven't tried yet. Like, you know, every time that you say something like, let's do this, we should go, I don't know, here, we should go there, we should try this place, we should try this new activity, whatever it is, and then you don't do it, and it's been years. I said that I wanted to do some certain activities and I haven't, so I hope that this can be one of the things that I do in the next year, or in the next following month. Another thing that I want, and it can sound so cheesy and maybe so boring to you, it's for young people, for the kids and the teenagers, to be a little bit more polite, because, you know, they are the future of this world, and I think they are actually not. I hear a lot of like teenager being not really polite to their families, to their parents, and that is just something that hurts me a lot, because I think, you know, you have to be grateful for your family and your parents, even if sometimes you fight, even if sometimes you said like words that you don't really think. And I wish that they could be more curious about whatever is outside there they don't want to study, they don't want to, I'm not talking about all of them, of course there are some great kids out there, but the bigger part, the biggest part, they don't want to just go travel, they don't want to read a book, they don't want to watch a movie unless it's a funny one that makes them laugh. They don't want to get interest into something that is really, you know, powerful, or that is really great, or at least that's what I can see over here, which is really, really, really sad, because when you travel into the subway, you actually see a lot of people just playing with their iPads, with their phones, doing absolutely nothing. And, you know, it seems like we are kind of a robot and we are like machines, and then we are worried that we don't do much in our lives, and that we complain that we don't do much in our lives, and that's just really, really, really stupid, because they don't really get to, I don't know what they talk about when they hang out together, but I think that, you know, they should try to be a little bit better as the adults should. I'm not saying they shouldn't, or that every adult is a polite person, but I think that the kids have to learn it to be better adults one day. So I know this was probably a cheesy video. This was probably like a boring one, because I didn't want to make a video about, I want a new bag, I want a new book, I want this, I want... To me, it's not the fact, I mean, the important part to me, it's not about what you gifted me, but it's the fact that you thought about me and you decided to give something to me. Which, again, sounds so cheesy, but I promise the following videos will be more like interesting and more entertaining. So this was day one of my Vlogmas. Write in the comments below what is on your wish list for this year. Not just like I did. Not just what you wish for, but what you wish as a material thing too, because we can just chat about it later. And see you tomorrow.